Hi, I'm Caroline from Doodles and Digits. Did you know that there are multiple ways to compare fractions? That's what we're going to learn today. Let's get into it.
Doodly doodle, doodly doodle, doodly doodles and digits. Area symmetry fractions too. It's all here for you.
A number line is another great tool to compare fractions. Let's look at a number line. A number line! All right, what do you notice? What's going on with this number line? Yeah, you might notice that there's actually a different fraction being shown on the top of the number line than the bottom of the number line. What two fractions are being shown? So when we compare fractions, we can actually place both fractions on this same number line to compare them. Let's try these two fractions. Which one's greater? All right, let's try another one. Let's compare these two fractions with the number line.
2/3 and 3/4. 2/3 is less than 3/4.
All right, now that we've tried a few together, let's see if you can compare a few fractions using a number line on your own.
2/5 and 3/7. 2/5 is less than 3/7. 4/5 and 5/7. 4/5 is greater than 5/7.
Do you need other videos talking about fractions? Check out our other videos on our channel. We also put new videos out every month, so make sure you're subscribed. Bye!